It could be the key to battling the Zika virus. Researchers in Fresno County are using altered mosquitoes to try to help prevent the spread of the dangerous disease. CBS reporter Chris Martinez takes a look.
Mosquito control teams in this neighborhood are trying a new tactic to battle the bugs that carry the Zika virus. The mosquito is called Aedes aegypti.
Aedes aegypti is a vector of some very serious diseases, historically yellow fever, and now more recently Zika virus.
Scientists are releasing hundreds of thousands of scientifically altered male mosquitoes to mate with females, which can carry the Zika virus. The altered males carry a bacteria called Wolbachia, which prevents the females from reproducing. The females are the only ones who bite people and spread disease.
So the eggs are not viable. They won't hatch.
A lab in Kentucky injected the male mosquitoes with the bacteria and shipped them to California.
Are these all the same species?
These are.
Researchers expect the mosquito population will plummet, and they could use this army of mosquitoes strategically against Zika if it appears.
Maybe you start to see disease transmission in a certain area, and you can go to that area with these mosquitoes and release them.
Researchers say so far the project's results are promising, with tens of thousands more altered mosquitoes left to deploy. Chris Martinez, CBS News.
So far, Fresno County's mosquito control is the only program in the nation to use these modified mosquitoes. But if the project is successful, we could see the altered bugs used in areas like Florida, where the number of Zika cases is growing.